everyone. We are in Vegas. Finally, we left this morning at 11:21 a.m. from Minneapolis, and we got here at 12:40 p.m. this afternoon, obviously. Awesome. And we are super excited. So far, we've checked into the hotel, which is like such a I was gonna say classy and awesome, and I'm gonna say costume hotel. It's a costume hotel, and it's the Venetian.
I'm very excited. A lot of anticipation for tomorrow.
Right.
Keep asking if I'm nervous and I'm not. Not at all. I don't know.
Oh yeah, that's right.
We got our
marriage certificate!
Yes, it's gonna be all signed tomorrow.
Yes, this is what it is.
No, not at all.
But I'm really excited. How much time is
it? Seconds. I start to worry a lot. 40 minutes.
You were supposed to have your dress on the floor.
Yeah, the limo's waiting downstairs.
And this is Erica.
Hi.
So far, we've obviously done my hair. The eye is done. You're working on
it.
You look great.
Okay. All right. This is it.
We're on our way to the airport to take the helicopter ride to get married. I arranged for a couple extra witnesses.
I know. You totally surprised me. I stopped myself.
Seriously?
Really hard from crying. I didn't want my makeup to.
This is
crazy. This guy, I mean, I don't know how did he show up. It's like, I knew Aaron was coming, and thank you so much for coming, Aaron.
You didn't know he was coming on the helicopter.
I did not know that you two are coming on the helicopter. That is crazy. I'm my favorite people right now with me, and I'm so happy. I am so happy. Thank you so much for doing this.
Excellent.
I promise to put your needs before mine.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
I promise to grow with you.
I promise to grow with you.
Now I have one for the bride only. If you would look at him straight in the eye and repeat after me. From this day on.
From this day on.
I am the boss.
I am the boss.
You notice he didn't laugh?
Yeah.
Us guys, we know that we take care of our wives. And we both share responsibilities as mature adults. Allow your strength to come forward when your partner doesn't have it. And allow yourself to let your partner be strong. But as we know, Lyle, a happy wife makes a happy life.
There you go. Are you practicing that?
Now together, hold hands, and to each other, repeat after me. With this ring, I marry you.
With this ring, I marry you.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In good times and bad.
In good times and in bad.
Now, since we are in the Grand Canyon, we do have a prayer that the Indians said, so I'm going to share that with you. It goes, from now on, you will feel no cold because you have each other for warmth. From now on, You will feel no rain, for you have each other for shelter. From now on, you will feel no loneliness, for you have each other for companionship. You have two bodies, but you have one life before you. So now, go and be married, and may your days upon the earth be good and long. So, by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time. Lyle and Paula Bach, husband and wife.
Hi, everybody. Go ahead.
We didn't have anything prepared. Thank you for Blessed and Aaron for coming. I hope everybody who watches this feels like they were a part of this. Only had one helicopter, unfortunately, so...
Right here?
Yes. And thank you, everybody else, and the team and pictures, ceremony, pilot for getting us here, of course, safely. You're not done yet. And what do you have to say?
I would like to thank everybody, Miles family, Paula, Gary, Anastasia, William.
Absolutely.
We love you guys. Thank you so much for all your support. You know, I know all of you guys are not here, but thank you so much. I can feel the blessings and all of that coming our way. Thank you, Dad, Mom. Thanks, my brother. I'm so glad he's here. Thanks all my cousins and all my families back in India. All my family and friends who constantly been congratulating me on Facebook the whole time. Thank you, everybody. We're very happy today and such a big day for us. Really, really excited. Bye! Bye.